Hey ladies and gentlemen, Keith from iRepair Autos, and today I'm going to show you how to check your battery, your alternator, the voltage between the two. And once upon a time you'd have to use a voltmeter. Anyway, I'm going to show you how to check that. And if you ever go to your car, put the key in the ignition, start the car, and you're greeted with a red warning battery message. I'm going to show you how to check that using a secret menu built into your Mercedes cluster, so stay with me. Hey, but before we get started with this video, if you haven't, please subscribe, share, and like this video. It helps with the ratings on YouTube so other users can see, find, and enjoy the same videos that you find helpful. Thank you. Once inside the car, put the key in the ignition. Put it all the way to position 3, right before you start the car. You're not going to start it, though. Okay, so the key's in position 3. The cluster is showing the miles, and what we're going to do now is we're going to turn the key from position 3 to position 2 and hit 1, 2, 3. Hit that reset button 3 times. Once you've hit that reset button 3 times, you're going to see UB, and it should have 12 volts or higher. That's the voltage coming from your battery without the engine running. You have a 12 volt battery. Your battery should be telling you that it's 12 volts. Okay? That indicates that your battery is fully charged. Your battery is functioning properly. Now, once you're in this mode, what you're going to then do, you're going to start your car by putting your, hand on the ignition key again and starting it. Once you do that, you're going to then see your voltage climb up. Okay? Your battery is now charging. So with the engine running, it's registering 13.7 volts. So with your car running, putting out that kind of voltage, that's telling you that your alternator is now functioning. If you started your car and the voltage remained 12 volts, that would mean that your alternator was not putting out an adequate charge to charge your battery. It has to be higher than what the battery calls for. So 13.5 all the way to 13.9 volts will adequately charge your battery. If your battery was bad when you turn the ignition back off, it would not register 12 volts like it is now. It would be much lower. Bad batteries can be as low as 9, 11. Anything under 12 volts is a bad battery or very weak battery that has not been charged. So that's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. No voltmeters, no going under the seat to find your battery. It's simple, it's clean, and of course it's Mercedes. Nice. As always, everyone, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel if you find these videos helpful. What that does, it pushes my videos up in the search results so that other Mercedes owners, drivers, do-it-yourselfers can find them easier. Thanks and peace out.